Do you have something to say, Baba?
I'm so sorry.
I know. Ate, you don't look good now.
I'm smiling. But where's the pony and the lady?
Who's lady?
The good lady. No.
You asked Petitzer to come there. You should play with her. Oops. Alright. Sharing is caring.
Oh, Mini, are you okay? Mini, come.
First?
Hello. I don't want to change it in this one.
You don't want to change it?
No.
Are you sure? Are you very, very sure? Hi guys, may good news kami. Say hello, Kiki. Can you say hello? Hello. So guys, finally, sobrang tagal na namin tong inaantay etong good news na to. And then finally talaga, thank you God. Thank you so much God. So sana magiging okay ang lahat, tapos walang problema, ganun, para tuloy na talaga. So guys, yung good news is ito. So almost 1.5 months na guys na nabook namin yung ticket. Pero hindi pa ako nagsabi kaagad sa family ko na uwi kami. Kasi sabi ko, surprise ko si mother, yung nanay ko. So sinabi ko siya sa ate ko, ganyan-ganyan. Kasi para naman alam nila at may susundo sa amin. And then ang ending, sinabi din nila sa nanay ko for sure. Kaya ngayon yung nanay ko excited na rin kasi alam niya na. Tsaka yung bagahe namin guys, more than 1 month na yun na ready. Kaya, as in, alam mo talagang excited. So sabi ni Arno, first time yan ha. Kasi dati, pag nagbabiyahe ako, a day before, 2 days before, saka pa lang yan magliligpit, ganyan. Pero ngayon, 1 month pa lang, nakaligpit na. Diba, bebe? Because we are so excited to go back to Philippines! Kiki, Papa's not coming. Are you sad, Kiki? Because Mama is so sad. Aww. You're sad? You're sad that Papa's not coming with us?
Papa, come with us!
Hi guys! Welcome back ulit sa aming channel. So, i-check ko ulit yung laman ng aking mga bagahe. Kasi diba sabi ko sa inyo, naka-ready na siya for a month guys, yung aking mga bagahe. Kasi nakalimutan ko na eh guys, kung ano ba yung mga nilagay kong laman. So, i-check ko siya isa-isa. And then, super excited guys! Super excited talaga kasi we've been waiting for this for 2.5 years. First time kong nangyari sa buong buhay ko na hindi naka-uwi in a year sa Pilipinas. Dahil sa COVID, dahil sa mga ganyan-ganyan, nabuntis. Kaya hindi namin muna talaga priority na umuwi before. So, now is the chance guys! Oh my God! Now is the chance! So, wala din masyadong problema kasi fully vaccine naman ako. And then, si Amara and Kira naman, hindi naman mandatory na na-vaccine yung 3 years old and baby. Kaya, I think, ito talaga yung perfect timing na uwi kami. And then, summer pa dyan sa Pinas, so for sure, mai-enjoy talaga namin ang beach. And then, family talaga. At super happy ako kasi mabubuo na naman kami. Talagang maiipon kaming magkapatid. So, ayan. Looking forward in a few days. Ganun. Pero malungkot din at the same time kasi may iwan si Nuno. Hindi siya sasama sa amin dahil may work siya. pero okay lang. In a few months, babalik din naman kami. In a few months. In a month and a half, babalik naman kami agad. Diba? Ako kasi, NCMR, mandatory na magpa PCR test. So, kanina umaga, maaga pa kami talaga. Sobrang aga, 7:30, pumunta na kami sa laboratory. Naghanap kasi kami ng laboratory, guys, na gumagawa ng test, PCR test na through saliva. Kasi si Amara, never pa siyang na-PCR test sa ilong. Oh my God. Ang result niya, guys, is tonight. In a few hours, malalaman ko na ang result. Medyo kinakabahan. Siyempre, what if positive, di ba? Kahit wala kami nararamdaman, so what if positive? Alam mo yung mga expectations mo na langan nandun ako sa Pilipinas ng ganitong araw, di ba? Tapos yung mga kapatid mo, mga nanay mo, nag-aantay na, mga pamangkin mo. Tapos biglang natigil. Yan, bebe!
Mama, can you check my feet?
Do you want to weigh?
Yes.
13 kilos. Good job. You are now 13 kilos. Tell to tita. We are arriving soon in the Philippines.
Philippines?
So, ayun guys. Nagpa-PCR na kami kanina umaga. Inaantay na lang namin yung results. And then, naka-ready na rin yung mga paper. Yung paper pala guys, pag umuwi ka ngayon sa Pilipinas, from dito sa country namin sa France. So, ang kailangan mo lang naman is negative result ng PCR test. So, yung baby na ako sa case ko, kasi si Kira is a baby, 3 years old below, no need ng PCR test. As long as walang symptoms. Si Amara, she's 3 years and above. So, kailangan na niya mag-PCR test. So, dapat negative din. And then, kailangan ng health insurance na covering $35,000 yata. I'm not sure. Minimum of $35,000. Yun. So, kailangan yung insurance na yun is cover yung COVID. And then, kailangan mo mag-fill up dun sa One Health Pass online. So, kung ano yung airline nyo, tingnan nyo sa website nila. And then, ipoprovide naman nila lahat kung paano yun. Kung paano mo i-fill up yung mga One Health Pass. And then, kailangan mo i-download yung contact tracing na app dyan sa Pilipinas. And I think that's it. So, ready na kami. My God, nung last kong uwi dyan, 2019, si Amara is only, she was only 7 months old. Tapos ngayon, si Amara is 3 years old, magpo-4 na. 3 years old and a half. And then, may isa pa akong baby na never nilang nakita in person, si Kiki, which is now 15 months old. Oh my God, super excited. Super excited. Sobra. Sobra talaga. So, see you guys! Here's to the good days, here's to the sorrows. If this is a mistake, I know about tomorrow. I don't wanna fight no more, cause I don't feel the need no more, no. Just wanna make it stop.
Did you love his son? Don't bring to Philippines, Mama. No, no, I don't want to bring my baby.
Shh.
Bring my, give back no. My baby, Mama.
No, you have a lot of babies there.
No, we have no babies. This one is Pikachu's babies now.
Ma, you will play it in the Philippines, love. You will play it in the Philippines. Why are you sad? Why are you sad?
Because I want to be the baby girl.
The baby go home? Can the baby will go with you. Do you understand that the baby is coming with us?
But mama, baby he wants to, but baby he wants to go on my own. I want my kangaroo to with my baby.
Oh, look. We will bring it in the Philippines. You will play with it.
No, I don't want to bring it in the Philippines.
Are you sure?
So, sure.
So go get your baby. Okay, that's it, okay?
That's Mama, thank you for my baby.
Are you sure we'll not bring it to Philippines?
No, baby want to go home. Just wanna make it stop. Maybe it's something in the water, or maybe we just hit the end of the road. Right now it doesn't even
It's too late. I am negative. Baby, mama is negative. I see it.
Mama, we should be positive.
She's negative. Ooh, we're both negative, Amara and me. So we can go tomorrow. Si Arno to, guys. Si Arno.
Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Our last night with Papa before going home. Papa's not hurting you, love.
I was hugging you, not hurting.
Hi! Ate. Ate, can you say hello first before you tete? Come here. Can you say good night? Can you say hi? Can you say hello? So guys, paalis na kami bukas. Si Papa, are you sad? Papa is sad. Can you say hello?
Tatun!
So guys, gabi na dito. So last night namin, kasama si Papa Nuno. And tomorrow, flight na namin. At end ko lang yung vlog ko today. Then, do you have something to say, Papa?
I'm so sad.
I know. I will but don't be sad. It. See you soon, Papa. Oh, sure. Ooh, don't be soon. Dede.
Mama.
We, my love. You talk to Tita because they were gonna see us. They were gonna see them soon. Tita and Tito.
Mom, Tita.
Tita and Tito? So yun lang guys, see you on our next vlog. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. And please don't click the bell button and click all po. See you soon.
Bye bye everyone.
Bye bye.
Love you guys.